Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Lobo?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
I've never killed anyone.
Someone's coming.
He shot Greg. He shot my brother. That's all I could think.
Welcome to the club, Sam. You're lucky you haven't had to join sooner.
Oh, God.
They're here.
Zachary! Zachary, no!
He murdered her brother. That's all you need to know.
I'm sorry. Here.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat. Pete's still up there.
And he's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one.
Just a flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone, You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? Can't let them escape.
We won't.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're Come on, swim for the boat!
Shit, you're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Oh.
Michonne, what is it? What do you see?
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down. That worked.
Just be glad it did.
Clear! Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move! The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like him. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
No, I'm not okay.
Let's get off this thing.
Randall, I found him. This way.
Go.
Shit.
Thank you.
Michonne.
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. I'm dizzy.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
You sure your house is safe?
I think so. It's kept us alive for the past, however long it's been. It's hard to find. That's our only real defense, though. We've been lucky.
Right now, I'll take whatever we can get. I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
When the time comes, you'll figure it out.
Made it.
Sam. Sam! Sam, wake up!
Catch a goddamn break.
Come here. So, we gotta go.
Yeah.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Or you. Then you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine. Get her in here. She doesn't have much time! Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you.
I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too.
We got her.
Almost done.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me.
Ah!
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't. My poor Samantha.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me, what happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? This all behind. The hell happened here? Thank you.
have reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
they
the
tried
tone.
To call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss them? God damn it.
Trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor thing, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you... Please,
Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna? Did you say Donna? You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. The ear is so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head, Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private. Children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Sam never really mentioned her.
I imagine not. After finding her like that. But Sam stepped up after that. Risked her life to bring us food, medicine. It should have been me out there. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us... We wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
I'm sorry, but our crew's still out there. I have to find them.
Please. Stay until morning. Perhaps you'll reconsider. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg, you never turned into one of these things. Did he? Are those... whatever they are?
He's at peace now.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
There would be nothing else worth living for.
What's left of my family? That's what I'm living for.
Peekaboo.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Take the one near the garden.
Dead yet. You?
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Now why would I do a thing like that?
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
You said all you needed to. Nice try.
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying?
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Did you hurt him? You so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
Randall shot an innocent man in the head. Anything I did to him, he deserved.
What Randall did, that was a mistake. And I'll make sure he knows it. But I'll punish him, not you. This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull, then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids. You know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No! 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 James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Jones just fumbled around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will.
Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, I ain't had the bell of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're right about that.
Feels good to get that out in the open, don't it? Well, maybe. You think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't. We all have our demons, honey.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean, nasty.
You want to believe all lives in old place have a purpose? Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.